Hello, what's your name?
My name is Shashank Shekhar Naik.
Okay. Why ISBR?
ISBR, basically, what I went through the brochure when I applied here. I came to know about the list of faculties they are having and the experience. And the background of the faculties attracted me more to get into ISBR and share a good experience.
So, how has the experience been so far?
It's unique, different, good learning experience, and basically more to know different kind of people, different environment,
okay.
New ways of learning also.
Yeah. You're from which state?
Basically from Orissa.
Okay, you've made friends here. How are they?
Yeah, lot of friends from different states, including Tamil Nadu, Rajasthan, few from Jammu and from East also.
Okay. So the most memorable moment at ISBR?
There are a lot of moments. I have been involved in a lot of activities as well. So mostly the winning matches, group discussions, group engagements. Participating in different college fairs and all.
So you're working right now?
Yeah.
Where are you working?
I'm with CareerNet Consulting.
Okay. So ISBR has helped you mold your future career.
Definitely.
Okay. Alright. So how do you feel about the faculty here?
As I said, the list of faculty I went through have different backgrounds. One I remember, Mr. Sarit Kumar. He has the work experience with the MRF, Bosch and all. So he used to give us the project management basics. There was one more faculty whom I admire much, Mr. Radhakrishnan. He was more of marketing research and more dedicated to the marketing basics. So learning the basics and his experience, it is more of, beneficial than what I thought of initially.
So tell me about your library.
Library. Comprises of a lot of books, whichever you choose, like IT, main icons, idols, like Tata's and Toyota background, a lot of different experience, I mean, different culture, a lot of technical, a lot of management books, obviously.
So what are the other facilities they provide, ISBR?
You mean to say hostel and transportation?
Yeah. Are you in a hostel?
I was residing in a hostel.
Okay.
And then after the first year, I came out of the hostel and was residing in rented house. Other facilities includes computer labs, hostel, I said, and transportation, team outings, and industrial visits.
How was the hostel facility?
Hostel, it was really good because the hostel in which we were residing, it was more kind of high class apartment. Where a swimming pool was there, cafeteria was there, internet facilities, Wi-Fi, everything.
Alright. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thanks.